In the spring, the larvae hatch, and the cycle begins again.
Well,